childhood sweetheart Nora, and he returns to Glasgow to search for her. So this next tune is called The Search, and I'm very sad to say that it does not have a happy ending. So I'll just play the last bit of the album, and I'll let you, if you decide to buy the album, you'll find out the story behind it. So the first tune is called The Streets of Glasgow, and then we go into Lost Souls, and then into a slow air called The Flower of Donegal, and then we continue into a G called The Woe of It. So starting off with The Search.